Guys.
Only on 6 Tonight, a controversial poster, and it depicts President Obama as the Joker. It's now made its way up here to Oregon. First, it popped up in Los Angeles, but tonight, the Portland man behind it says it's not about racism, but rather a depiction of the betrayal some people feel toward Obama for not doing all of the things he promised. But Mike Smith says you don't have to believe anything he says. He encourages everyone to do their own independent research.
We have to become actively engaged as citizens and participate in our own political process. Because if you refuse to stand up for something, you're going to fall for anything. And that's all I want from my heart to the world. Participate.
Smith says the only real change that will come is from people taking part in promoting a culture of independent research.
Like a shot with his phone, and someone tried to turn the other cheek.